Hey guys, just want to let you know, this is the only thing I'm going to speak about, or upload about the shooting in Vegas. I just want to remind you guys that man, if people were injured, we need to respect that. I do pray if for the families that were affected by this. With that said, no disrespect to anyone injured or anything like that. Anytime something like this happens, it's a distraction from something else that's going on deeper, whether it's a land grab, legislation they're trying to pass quietly, and always these are pushed to further the gun grab agenda against the Second Amendment. But look deeper. What are they trying to do behind the shadows while they're distracting you with this Vegas event? Man, if anyone out there has any ideas of what's going on, drop something in the description below, man. Post a link. There's always something they're distracting you from when something goes viral on mainstream media, and when your Facebook feed turns into something overnight. Look behind the scenes. There's always something they're distracting you from. Let's find out what that is.